Hi everyone, welcome back to Cam's Toy Box. Today we have 6 blind bags from DreamWorks' upcoming movie called Trolls. Let's open them up and see what we have inside. Now these are our Series 1 blind bags. And they come with the characters from the new movie. Now this girl, we just found out today, her name is DJ Suki. And she's got this crazy orange hair. She is a cutie. All right, let's see what else we have. Stand up there, DJ Suki. Good job. Here's the flyer, and this shows all the different trolls you can collect. But as you can see, it doesn't tell us any of their names. And the movie doesn't come out until November, but we think we learned some of their names. So let's see who we have, if I can name them. See, I don't know if I know this guy. He's really cute though, very purple. No, I don't think I know what his name is yet. This is actually a girl. I don't know what her name is. Well, I guess we'll find out when the movie comes out. Quite colorful. I definitely like them. I wish they would stand up better. There we go. Okay, let's see who we get next. I have to be really careful not to cut their hair. Up. Same one. There she is again. Really like to play with their hair. There we go. Okay, let's see if we get a different one. Now this, I believe, is Poppy. I think she's going to be the lead character from what I see. And she has really bright pink hair. And a little blue dress. She looks quite sassy with her hand on her hip. Okay, let's see who's next. This one's name either. Looks like another girl. She has a white dress and some bright blue hair. Oh, she's cute too. Over here. Let's see who we have in the last bag. Oh, this is my favorite one. I don't know what his name is yet, but he is a naked glitter troll. You can see his body is all sparkly. Definitely my favorite by far. All right, that's all we have for today. I hope you like our trolls. And we'll all learn together when the movie comes out in November. Come back soon for more videos. We'll see you soon. Bye.